Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lori and today I got a new video for you. And actually the last few days I have been feeling a little bit down, so I decided to cheer myself up with shopping. So I went online shopping and I just did like a shopping spree, nothing major, nothing big, but I thought I would kind of show you what I purchased, what I got. I will be linking every single item down below if you want some as well. I basically had in mind, you know, making the winter a little bit easier and better by having some new clothing items. I love buying sweaters and workout clothing, so that's basically everything that I got. Yeah, I just really wanted to kind of cheer myself up. Obviously, I am in exams right now, I'm in the middle of my exams, and that's not a fun time to be around. So I am just cheering myself up by purchasing items, clothing items that I love. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you what I got. I will show you clips of what the items look like as well, but the first item I purchased is actually the sweater that I'm wearing right now. It's super soft material, it's so cozy and fuzzy on the inside. It's like a fleece on the inside, which I love a lot. And I also really love the color. I have chosen in the exact same color, so I thought that would be nice to match as well. This is from Naked and I think it was about 30 euros, but I'm not sure. I'm just gonna be putting the prices up on here, also the size that I'm wearing, so that you can, if you want to get the item as well, you can kind of see, you know, based on my body type what size you would have. But yeah, I think the sizing is perfect. I think it is perfect when I am allowed to go to the gym again. I can just use it for going to the gym, or just basically as like, you know, a fun little way to chill around the house, or I don't know, you can use it on so many different occasions. I really love this. So I'm not sure if the lighting is really good in my room, but yeah, this is the first item that I got. This is the sweater that I was wearing in the video as well. But yeah, it's just a really cropped sweater, as you can see, really tiny. I love it a lot. I'm gonna be wearing it like this. But yeah, this is what it looks like if you just pull the zipper up as well. I don't love that as much, but I think it is a really, really nice sweater. I love this a lot. I'm going to be wearing this one quite often. I know that already. I just like it a lot. I like the look of it. I like the way it feels. It's just an amazing sweater and I love it a lot. Next up, I got this t-shirt from Friends. Basically, this is also from Naked and they have like this Friends collection right now, so Friends fan that I am, had to get some of their clothing as well. Basically, it's a picture of Gunther that says friendzoned on it, which I love a lot. I actually bought this in a size way too big. It's a large. Normally in t-shirts I have like a small, but I thought it would be fun to have like an oversized t-shirt, and it goes perfect the way that I wanted. As you can see, it's major and it's so huge, but the way that I style it, it looks really cute, so I'm really glad that I got a large in this. So this is the Friends t-shirt, so the t-shirt about Gunther. I just basically tucked it in my pants and just kind of rolled up the sleeves as well. It's not 100% perfect yet, but yeah, this is kind of a look of how I would style it. Just really oversized. I love oversized sweaters like this. T-shirts like this, absolutely adore it. I think it's really funny to have like a picture of Gunther on your face, on your body. I don't know, I think it's a really cute outfit. I wasn't expecting to love Gunther on my t-shirt as much as I do, but I am adoring it. Yeah, it's a really nice t-shirt. Something else I got from the Friends collection as well is this hoodie, basically just like a big hoodie with a picture of Friends on it, like all the characters, and then it just says Friends, the television series, on the front. It has a cape as well, and then basically in the back it just has all the episodes names on it per season, so you have all 10 seasons and then just all episodes written below them. So I thought that was kind of a cute cute aspect of it, and this also came from Naked. So this is what the Friends sweater looks like on. So as you can see, it's like a hoodie. I think I would have loved it a little bit more if it was a little bit more oversized. I did not buy a size big enough, but I do still love it. I think it's really cute still, but I just would have loved it so much more if the size was a little bit bigger. But I think the back is cute as well. I'm gonna try to show you. There we go. Yeah, I think the back is cute as well. I just, Friends is my favorite TV show, so I'm on 100% a fan. I think it looks really, really cute. And yeah, it's just a really lovely sweater to wear around the house. Or, you know, if you go out, I wouldn't really wear this out, but you know, you could always do that if you want to. Next up, I got this workout t-shirt from Hunkemöller. I think it looks so, so good. It is a little bit too big on like my stomach area, but I don't mind at all because I am obviously going to the gym in it or working out in it. And I think when it's a little bit too big, it will look good as well. Yeah, so this is what it looks like in the front. And then at the back, it also looks pretty cool with like the stripes on it as well. It's obviously a crop t-shirt, but the sleeves are very good length as well, so I like that a lot. And I probably will just be pairing it with black trousers or leggings. I mean, I did try to buy like these green leggings with them as well, but they just, the material of those leggings wasn't nice. I wouldn't work out in it, so you know, I just decided to pair it with one of the leggings that I already have in my house. So this is the Hunkemöller top, the sports top. This is what I mean with it's a little bit too big. As you can see, it is just a little bit too big, but that doesn't matter because if I eat like a big meal or something, my belly is obviously gonna be bloated, so then I can still like wear it to the gym. Obviously, to move around, it's also nice. It's a little bit too big, but I think it's a really cute top to work out in. It's just really, really nice, and I love this a lot. I love the whole look of it. Obviously, I just paired it with some black pants, but I just think this looks so, so good, and I'm obviously totally in love with it. Next, I got an outfit from Stronger. Stronger is known for having really good workout clothing, and obviously I do work out. Normally I would work out 6 out of 7 days, so I mean, I do work out a lot, so I do invest in a good workout clothing. Stronger is not the cheapest brand to get workout clothing from, but I think that's all worth it, seeing that it's such an amazing brand to, you know, get your clothing items from. I absolutely adore a little bit of a busy pattern on workout clothing, so that is why I decided to get these. So basically, this is what the bra looks like, the workout bra. It's a really busy pattern, and it is probably one of the most known items of Stronger. I'm not sure. It's obviously a combo because I got these leggings with them as well, just like the same material, and obviously the two stripes that really represent the Stronger brand on them. I just kind of love the way that they look, and they feel amazing. This one is a little bit too big on my back as well, but I don't think that will matter. I think it just looks really cute, and I just really love the pattern on it and how busy it is. I don't know, I think that has kind of a charm to it when you are trying working out in fun clothing. I think it makes the workout a little bit better by just, you know, having fun clothes to do your workout in. So this is the Stronger outfit. Once again, this is what I meant with it's like a little bit too big, and at the back also it just opens up a little bit, but that doesn't really matter me as much. I think I'm just going to show you full on. Look at how pretty this is. I love this a lot. I think it looks so, so good. Yeah. Also, it's like the perfect length for me, so that is something that I love a lot. I just think it looks so, so pretty. It looks so good. Yeah, I love this a lot. I think it's a really cute look for in the gym. It just kind of makes the day a little bit better when you're working out in something so fun, and also from the people that are in the gym with you. So yeah, I love this a lot. Next, I got sweaters. Next up are some sweaters, and these sweaters I didn't have to purchase because I have too many sweaters, and Last week I was actually looking at my closet, realizing how many sweaters I have and how scandalous it is that I have so many sweaters, and the next day I purchased 4 more sweaters. No, 5. Which is not good. But yeah, I mean, I'm in love with sweaters. I wear them all the time. I switch up a lot. So, you know, I am allowed to wear that. And obviously it has been a rough year, so I think we are allowed to treat ourselves with a little something nice. So this is the first sweater that I got. It's from Even and Odd, and it's basically a really cropped sweater as well. It has really nice material. The sleeves are a little bit too long. It's like this brown and black. When I first saw it like this, I didn't really love it as much as I thought I would. But when I tried it on, I fell absolutely in love with the sweater. I think it's a really nice sweater. It is very light, so it's not really the winter sweater that I thought it was going to be, but the material is so soft. It's such a nice sweater, and I don't know, it just looks really good. It's gonna be an awesome sweater for like summertime when it gets a little bit colder outside, in autumn or springtime maybe, I'm not sure. This is just gonna be, it's a very light sweater, but it's just really lovely and I love it a lot. This is by far the favorite item of this whole haul for me. I'm not sure how I feel about it matched on these pants, but I do love this sweater so much. It's such a nice material. Look how cute this is. If you like, put out your sleeves and just, I don't know, this is such a nice sweater. I was not expecting this when I got it out of that bag. It's so comfortable. It's so cute. It looks awesome. I was not expecting this. This is definitely the favorite item that I got today. Look at how adorable this is. I'm in love. I am honestly in love. Next up, I actually got a sweater that my mum didn't like. So she bought this online and it didn't fit her. So I tried it on and it actually fits me well. And I do kind of like it. It's not 100% my style, but I do love it. So basically it's this white, broken white kind of color. It's from Mango and it basically has like this big V line in front, but it's just knitted on, so it's not like an open gap, and then this goes up all the way to your neck as well. The sleeves, again, they're not super huge, but they're a little bit bigger than normally. It's a really soft material. It's really nice. Obviously it's a really warm sweater for winter time. This will be perfect to wear, and I like it a lot. White sweaters, it's a little bit tricky on me because I do spill with food and drinks a lot, but I think this is gonna look really good, and I like this item a lot actually. Yeah. So this is what a white sweater looks like. I did roll up my sleeves because I probably will be wearing it like that. I have plans on how I'm gonna wear this. I have jeans that comes up a little bit above here, like I think it comes like up to here, so I'll probably be like tucking it in those pants because I think that's gonna look a little bit cuter. But I think this is a perfect item for during winter time. Obviously it's really warm and soft as well, and it looks really good to wear during winter time, and I just love this a lot. Yeah, I like the look of it. I first didn't really know how to feel about the V-neck and then obviously the cropped neck, the higher up neck over here, but I do actually kind of love that. It's a little bit different than what I would normally buy, but I think it looks good. I got this one from Mango as well, which is basically, at home I said it's a grandpa sweater. I'm not sure what the real name is. Once I saw it, like when it came out of the package, I fell in love with it. My dad says it's too pale for my skin color and also my hair color, but I just am in love with it, so I'm keeping it anyhow. But yeah, it's a really soft material. When I first felt it, I felt like it wasn't going to be as good as I thought it was going to be, because I thought it was going to be very painful to wear, you know, like some of these woolen sweaters can be really painful to wear, but this is really soft on the inside and it just looks so cool, and I fell in love. Look at how cool this sweater is. I think it's an amazing sweater. I love it a lot, and I'm gonna wear it probably like 50% of the time. This is what the Grampus Wood sweater looks like on. I absolutely fell in love with it. I think it's such a nice clothing item. Look at how cool this is. Also at the back, it's really, really amazing. I love that it's a little bit oversized as well. Not too much, but just the perfect amount. I will probably be wearing it like tucked in like this, but you know, you can also wear it like this. I just like it a little bit less, and I think it has a little bit less style when you tuck it in and when you do not tuck it in, but obviously everyone wears it the way that they want to. I just love it when it's a little bit tucked in, but yeah, I love this a lot. I do think it fits the pants as well because it kind of matches. So I do like that as well. Oh no, I think this is just an amazing sweater and the quality is really, really nice. Yeah, that's basically all the items that I purchased. That's everything. Obviously, it's not a big haul. It's just like a little haul and I thought it would be fun to share with you what I got. I am absolutely in love with all the sweaters that I purchased, with all the workout clothing as well. I thought it was really fun that Naked did this Friends series because I'm 100% addicted to Friends and I love purchasing clothing items for them just to like wear around the house and just to lounge in. I wish the Friends sweater was a little bit bigger, but yeah. This is everything that I got for you this week. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. I will be linking every single clothing item down below so you can purchase it as well. I do want to point out that nothing in this video was sponsored. That is all that I have for you today. I will see you next week with another video. Bye.